A terrific piece of hitting and nice base running by Leah Foerster, who didn't hesitate coming around third. The ball was cut off. Watch it again. The throw from right by Caleb Boland, cut off by the first baseman. The throw would have been off the mark, so it was wise to cut it off. But with the relay and the time of the exchange, that allowed Leah Foerster to slide in ahead of the throw. 1-0 Portage Central in the top of the sixth.